The downward flowing product comes into contact with the stripping medium flowing upward through the trays or packing.